impeccable timing.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Maybe next time I'll walk.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Bruce's supplies? Meter.
Diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David.
Jason Bear!
Hello, boys.
I'm ready to pull the trigger.
Come on, in me! Make sure she can't walk away!
Oh. Oh.
like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab. Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me.
Break see that woman there!
Someone get her!
You're wasting my time!
She's quick! You gotta overpower her!
I have had enough! Time to kill you!
Nearly there. Where is Brewster's laboratory? All reconnaissance pointed straight here.
Hey! Someone get her!
How did you break into the laboratory? The entrance is hidden.
A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Neither green nor black, nor brown.
Henry Green!
Oh. Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Thank you.
Station and trigger! Oh.
Stop her!
No. This is the last bout! Enjoy!
Your innards are.
There's a trash person out!
Got it.
Oh!
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Any last words?
Track.
Some woman sneaking!
I don't want to die.
Stop her! Time to say you're gone!
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starik. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Too close. I must find a way out.